That's LeGarrette Blount here, man, three-time Super Bowl champion. I just want to give you a shout-out to the YouTube channel, MicroMike, man.
Eddie Murray, former Detroit Lion. Make sure you watch MicroMike on YouTube.
Calvin Johnson Jr. here, a.k.a. Megatron. Big shout-out to MicroMike and YouTube channel, man.
Keep on talking everything Detroit Lions, and I just got to remind you, man, happy wife, happy life.
No doubt about it. Let's go back to Martha Ford instance, because I forgot about this question. She'd been in the business. She'd been running this franchise for, what, 6 years? What grade do you give Martha Ford, Trox, for her six years as our owner?
You know what? I will give Martha Firestone Ford an A. I thought with 6 years, you guys got to remember one thing. The last one was 0-16.
Yes.
Well, yeah, but
you know,
but. Yeah,
but yeah, I mean, you know, she doesn't take the nonsense. You go out there and win. If you don't win, you're gone. You know, she hired Jim Caldwell, Tom Lewan, Martin Mayhew. Their first year, they went 11-5. The second year they started 1-7. After that 1-7 start, she shipped two people out of town, and that was Martin Mayhew and Tom Lewan.
That's facts. Hey, I get it, man. I love when Martha Firestone Ford came in there and was sweeping them out. TA, what grade do you give Martha Firestone Ford for 6 years as the leader of our team?
I'm gonna give her a strong D. Give her a strong D.
No, I'll give her that strong D.
I want to win, man. I want to win. I ain't let Mark off the hook.
He's giving her the big D.
I'm giving her a D, man. A strong D too. Have you ever seen a strong D?
No, man. Ain't no D strong.
Yeah. That's what I'm giving her, Mike. She gets a strong D.
That's a flaw.
And the reason why I'm giving her a strong D, because I gotta admit what Trox said. She did come in cleaning house and things of that nature and doing all that. But man, where was the wins at, man?
Yeah. Where were the wins at, man?
She tried her best though, man, to take the team and elevate. You know, you're talking about somebody that's 90 some years old trying to be out there with young people, man. Come on, man. You know,
I'm giving her a little more credit than a strong D.
Man, I'm giving her a strong D, Mike. She gets a strong D. Well,
I guess a strong D is better than a weak D.
I think that's what I'm going to. Oh, man, fellas.
Woo! Mark, I didn't do this as TA.
How can I follow that, Mark, man? How do I follow that, man?
Man, I'm sorry. TA drops more mics than I've ever seen, man.
Oh, man, you're killing him, bro.
He drops more mics than Tyson.
Yeah.
Hey, Mark, how do you follow this up? What are you grade are you going to give? What are you going to give?
Well, I'll give it. Oh, man. Put it this way, man. She's not getting a pass. She's not getting a pass. Maybe I'll just give her. Maybe I'll give her the soft D. Maybe I'll just give her that. Just give her that soft D. I'll just lay it on the table. I'll just lay it on the table. You know what I mean? That's all I'll do.
Right. We ain't sugar. We ain't sugarcoat nothing, baby.
We ain't sugarcoat nothing, man. She's getting. You know. Hey, you gotta be a little crazy about it, man. Right. So. Oh, I'm dying over here, man. I'm crying, bro. I'm crying over here, man. I don't cry like this in a long time.
Okay, guys, let me clean this thing up, man.
Yeah, we'll clean it up. Well, no, I'm just like, hey, okay. I'm just gonna give her a D. Okay, how about that? I'm just gonna give her a D. Right. I'm gonna give her the D, man. It's just like you guys have already kind of tried to. TA was touching on. At least she tried. At least she tried.
Right.
And, she tried. Oh man. She did get rid of some people that she was supposed to get rid of at the time. Now I'm trying to get professional here.
You're killing me, man.
But she was getting rid of some people that she really needed to get rid of, but she did give it. She did give an effort her first year. She took over six, 7 years ago, whatever it was. She made the playoffs.
Yeah,
she made the playoffs, and then she made the playoffs a few years later. So only two times out of six. So she can't get the try. So yeah, she that's can't why get I, the. Huh?
Hey, Mark, that's why I didn't give her an F. I didn't give her an F for that reason.
Exactly, man. Like, you know what I mean? So she gets a failing grade from me, man. Like, two out of six times, that's not good enough, man. It's not even 50%. Like, she's got to get a failing grade from me.
So far, the Gridiron Blitz says, can't take his truck TN94.
No, bro, man. Dude, man, you might, hey, it's over. It's done. It's done with it. That happens, fellas. Done with.
It is done, man. She says, love, football, prayers. Oh, we need all that right now, man. We need all that.
Nothing but love and football prayers. So while
this thing kind of took a left turn here, let me kind of point this back thing in the right.